sense.
Southern Leyte for us is one of the best land-based dive destinations in the whole of the Philippines. And the dive that we're going to do next is just over there and could be regarded as the premier dive site here, Napantau. Two walls, we're just about to do the north wall, separated by a slope in between. Both have prolific small fish life, probably one of the largest fish populated dives in the whole of the Philippines. This is a special, special dive.